Ben Brescenden has asked us how to paint the wing membranes of flying creatures from Hive Fleet Leviathan. Now, to do this, what you want to do is start out from an undercoat of Corax White, which is the ideal undercoat colour for Hive Fleet Leviathan. But then you'll need Cadian Flesh Tone, first of all, for the wing membrane, followed by a recessed shade of Druky Violet. Then we're going to layer the wings using Kislev Flesh, and finally we'll add a highlight of Pallid Witch Flesh. But we need to start out with the base coat of Cadian Flesh Tone, which I'm going to be applying with a medium base brush. And what you want to do is, as always, use your palette to thin your paint down so it's nice and smooth. Now, I'm going to be using a gargoyle for the example here, but you can apply this to any tyranny creature as you're painting with wings. And what you want to do is just get that paint ready and then start applying it to the membranes. Now, I'm going to be focusing on just this one wing to show you here what to do, but you would repeat this on all the wings on both sides. With that base coat established, we're now ready to apply our recessed shade of Druky Violet as neatly as possible in all areas such as this one here. Once that shade's completely dry, you're then ready to add a layer of Kislev Flesh onto the wing membrane. You don't want to paint the whole thing here, you just want to still leave a little bit of Cadian Flesh Tone still showing towards that recess around there. And then all you need to do is apply a highlight of Pallid Witch Flesh. And for this, all you do is just run it along the edge of the membrane, such as just along here, very lightly there like that. And if there are any tears or rips in the wing, be sure to pick these out as well. And there we are, that's the wing membrane complete. So Ben, I really hope this answered your question, and we'll see you all again soon.